Música, ¿sí?
Yes.
To frustrate. You want to do what?
I came to frustrate.
You came to frustrate her. Música, ¿sí? Música.
He said he want to serve God. I want to frustrate.
You want to frustrate her. Música, ¿sí?
He said he want to serve God. He want to challenge his whole family alone, and now I want to put her in eyes.
You want to put what? Want to put what in her eyes?
Yes.
With other sickness, give her again.
He got to rest for all the other children. Continue to be praying for them.
Eh?
That is why I want to fight her.
You want to fight her?
Yes.
Which sickness you give her? Which sickness?
You have nothing.
What are you now doing to her?
Nobody is beating her. Nobody is believing what is passing through.
Nobody is beating her.
No.
Nobody is believing what is passing through.
No. It's a wedding woman. That I frustrated her most.
It's a wedding woman.
Yes.
But you frustrated her.
Yes.
Okay. Now you deal. Did this girl, what has it done to you when you are dealing with her like this? Today, Mam Chamrock, you will pack your load. You will lose this woman. You will take your sickness in the chest. You will pack up everything. Which sickness you put in the chest? Which sickness?
Swine is on this chest.
What is swine?
The other one is ulcer.
Is ulcer.
And the other one is waist pain.
Okay, pack your ulcer. Pack your waist pain. Pack your ulcer. Fire! Fire! Oh yeah, take your ulcer. Take your waist pain. Take whatever you are putting in her body. Pack your load.
So I went to the hospital and bought the medicine at the website.
Okay.
So they gave me drugs and the drugs came to affect me. My body was swelling up.
The drug is supposed to use to take care of your pain. Now, Miss Fire, I'm going to affect you.
Affects me and dry me and skin to, black somebody and came to white. So when the pain was so much, my spirit come and rescue me to the hospital. I refused that because I believe my God will heal me. So on my second son looked at me and said, Mommy, is that drug that's affecting you? Let me take you to the hospital. So we went to the hospital. The doctor said that. He looked at me and said, Madam, I cannot treat you unless you go to the X-ray. Same X-ray said, it affect my kidney, it affect my chest, it meant so many things. But before then, I was in the gym, I see everything. They share all my parts. They put it on the
demon, share your parts.
And they share my parts, kidney, and the liver, everything. They share it on the market. When I get there to come, I was in the gym when my pastor prayed for me. He said, Spirit of death is upon me. He said, my doctor did to believe on it. Go and check. When they go give me sand, I was in the gym, I saw they shaved my back.
In the marketplace.
So I went there, I asked for the person that sold the meat. He said, it's Mama Robosa. I mentioned the person. I couldn't know the person that was Mama Robosa. Until I pray, God revealed it to me. From then, my body system have changed. I've gone down. It's almost temporary. But the serious one is came on this June and July. I was passing through the money they spent on me, almost 500,000. So my sister came here. This my sister that you have delivered now. We are the same mother. We are 4 years now. We are here. We are passing through this day. So this my junior sister said,
where is your junior sister?
She's here now. He said, sister, let us come to this place. I said, where shall I not take home, talk to church. I'm forbidding that things. I believe my God that is doing everything. But when did I see this situation, I said, I don't know these things. I don't know where God will use somebody to help me. When I watched yesterday my phone, I see Adeboye said, he said, any person, any place, God, that you know your helper is, let it locate him. Anything that, any place that you know, somebody that you know, that will help you, that will deliver you, that will give me, bring me out for solution. I see that prayer, I say, well, I will come here, I will follow my, because they don't believe that I will come here, because I'm not a Christian to church. So that, yes, this morning, I follow my sister came here. I said, God, if this man is the real man of God, let him use it to me. I said, God, I count this spirit of sleeping in the church and that is out in my body. But I look on the altar of God, I see this shirt, and whether it's your wife, you realize the altar. I say, God, I thank you. Because I don't know the meaning of it. I say, God, if it really that is a man of God, when you came out, the preaching, I see the preaching when you preach. I said, okay, maybe this man is a real man of God because I believe in my church. But and my sister came home. He said, see what you say to them. See what we are passing through. True, we are fighting this foundational power and all of Olokun.
Who was here on Thursday? Who was here? That was the lady I prophesied to. I used to lead that conversation to that the old sisters were inside the hall and that they were all dedicated to Olokun.
So all my mother's children, we are eight number, we are one boy, with one boy. Both the grandchildren and both what my mother has born, they have known, if they are level in number in office, no one can help each other.
Madam, now, when I was praying for you, something spoke through you. He said, you are supposed to be an evangelist to work for God. This lady too, he said, he's supposed to have a ministry. Do you have a church before?
No, I don't have a church.
But what do you know I need to do before?
I go out to preach ministry to God.
To ministry to God. He said, you used to see vision before, but now you don't even remember your spirit.
Don't remember my dream.
Okay. He said, it's Olokun that is worrying. He said, that Olokun is the one making you and your husband to fight all the time.
Every time you used to quarrel.
And I prophesied on Thursday. I said, no one of them is enjoying their today, peace, tomorrow. Today is your first day.
Yes, I came here because of my sister.
Today is your first day here. Now, you came because of your sister. But God has healed you of all the sickness, three sickness, completely healed. And I'm talk. God my healed. Listen to me. I don't doubt your church, but church past church.
Yes, sir.
Prophet past prophet. And I will die as a prophet.
Yes, sir.
When I was in Lagos, God says, go to Edo State and save my people. And this is the people.